Renberg around behind. Put one out in front that's paddled away by Brodeur, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Penalty against the Devils. This one thrown back out, and stepping fresh from the bench is Gagne on the delayed penalty call. And it's deflected back into the goal! It'll count! Well, Martin Brodeur has been given credit for the goal. He touched it there. Was he the last?
Yes, he was.
It's a delayed call. And so Brodeur has a regular season goal to his credit now. There's the paddle. And it's nothing but Flyer possession right into their own net. The play is forced by Breland, and it went off Lankow and back into the cage. So Brodeur gets a regular season goal credited to him. It ties him with Ron Hextall. How far do we want to go with this? Well, he's got a regular season goal and a playoff goal, as Hextall did. I don't think Ron's here tonight.